one there.
End of the line.
ask you something.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Hey, got a sec?
Let's focus on getting the radio fixed for right now. All right. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet.
Bingo.
The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Meyer lurks or eggs you find. Let's go see if there's anything left of the old transmitter. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.